SO2 concentration and SO2 concentration is given as is given as 830 mg per meter cube at 25 degree centigrade and 1 atmosphere. The concentration in ppm is dash. The concentration ppm is dash. We know P1 V1 by T1 equal to P2 V2 by T2. P1 standard atmosphere 1, standard volume 22.4 liters. T1 273 Kelvin equal to P2 1 atmosphere, V2 unknown, T2 273 plus 25 degrees. So from this V2 equal to 24.45 liters. That means 64 grams of SO2 occupies 24.64 liters. So full concentration equal to 64 by 24.45 grams per liter. That equal to 64 by 24.45. We need to convert this gram per liter into mg per meter cube. So 1 gram equal to 10 cube mg. Liter means 10 power minus 3 meter cube. So mg per meter cube, that equal to 2.617 into 10 power 6 mg per meter cube. This is full concentration. Actual concentration equal to 830 mg per meter cube. Concentration ppm equal to actual concentration by full concentration into 10 power 6, that equal to 830 divided by 2.617 into 10 power 6 into 10 power 6, that equal to 317 ppm. So answer is 317.